preparation. Depart for the agreed location. Once there, we're on standby until the assault begins.
Course to the courts and province secured. Courageous, full speed ahead.
This is Alfin Rysay Arner, speaking from on board the Courageous. We have come to arrest Duke Albarea on suspicion of ordering the destruction and raising... Please surrender peacefully!
Back off!
This'll be a tough one.
Too bad.
Right. Sorry, would you mind?
All right, let's get this started.
Huh?
Go! Gotcha! Now!
My sword will cleave open the way!
This can't be happening!
Well done! You did great that time!
He did it!
Nice work, Reen.
This is bad! Pushing her soul dot for that kind of speed put a huge strain on its orbital engine. At this rate, the same thing that happened with B's gonna happen here too.
I won't let that happen. I'm not going to stand back and allow anyone else to die. Not if I have the power to stop it. We're doing this, Valimar!
Acknowledged.
There really is no end to your recklessness.
Is that her soldat's cockpit?
Yeah. Looks like I managed to separate it in time. I want to check to see if she's all right in there just in case.
You put on a good show, Reen. All right, everyone. We're going in.
Right! We need to do this while Dad and the others are...
We will go and assess the situation inside. Follow as soon as you are able.
I will. Take care, everyone.
Our objective is to infiltrate the fortress and apprehend my father, Duke Alborea. Remain on guard at all times.
Let's hurry.
Class 7, Group A, advance into the fortress!
How is she, Valimar?
I detect vital readings from inside. Her life appears to be in no danger.
Are you okay? Sorry, but I wasn't about to let that happen. I can't pretend to know everything about the life that you've led, but based on what I do know, I don't believe it's okay for that life to come to an end. Accept justice for what you've done, and then find a way to atone for your crimes. Looks like she passed out. Still, I'm glad I made it in time.
Same here.
That's...
It's Ordeen!
How long have you been there?
Oh, how cute! Did you come because you were all worried about your friend?
You got me. Still, I wasn't expecting you to try a bet with stakes quite that high. Did you even stop to think for 1 second about what would happen if you got caught in that explosion?
I wasn't thinking at all, to be honest. Still, if I can't win a bet like that, what chance do I have of winning against you, right, Crow?
Fair enough. Well, thanks. Oh, and reinforcing your weapon with Zemirian ores, not a bad idea. Just know that you're gonna need to do more than reinforce some old sword to match up to Ordeen. So, you know, keep working your way through those trials. Oh, and that was some fine work you did making it, George. Can't wait to see what the final product looks like.
I think you'll like what you see.
As for the two of you, Toa and Jellica, looks like you've really gotten the hang of flying that thing. I don't think there are many students out there who can learn to handle a cutting-edge cruiser in a couple weeks. You two are nuts.
Ha! It was nothing. We can't afford to take forever getting used to a ship when we've got a troublemaker like you to bring home.
Just you wait! You'll be coming back to us. I
promise you that. And I hope you're ready to be on cleaning duty until graduation as a penalty for worrying us so much.
If you think you can do it, go right ahead. You still got a long way to go before you can defeat me. But I ain't gonna complain if you actually pull it off.
Okay, time to get back to work. Your classmates must be waiting inside for you by now. You should go after them.
We'll get Valimar back on board the Courageous and keep watch here.
Ha! Good luck!
Thanks. We'll be back soon. Stop right there!
If it isn't the Northern Jaegers.
Step aside. Our business is with Duke Albarea, not with you.
Afraid that's not gonna happen. We have orders to take you into our custody, Eustace Albarea.
And for our homeland of North Ambria, we intend to do just that.
Some things just don't change.
Sarah Ballastine?
I wasn't expecting to find you accompanying our target. I was aware that you'd made quite a name for yourself as a bracer by the name of Purple Lightning.
But I see the rumors about you becoming a teacher at that academy were also true.
Do you know them, Instructor?
Yeah, afraid so. We go quite a ways back. I don't intend to tell you that what you're doing is wrong. There's no doubting that the money you raise is vital to the people back home. But right now, being an instructor to these kids comes first. And Erebonia, not North Ambria, is my home now. So I don't care who it saves. I'll show no mercy to anyone who dares to burn my home to the ground. I'll make damn sure you can never do anything like that ever again. So let's go. I'll take all of you on.
She might be tough, but do you honestly think you can fight us by yourself?
This is
I won't allow it. We'll help.
Nuh-uh. I want you all to stand back and leave this to me. It's time for me to settle what I failed to do 6 years ago.
But why are you so set on doing...
Very well.
It's time to make you regret turning your back on your homeland and leaving us.
Let me show you why I'm called the Purple Lightning! Off we go! Okay! Time to try for one.
Impossible!
Oh, please!
Impossible!
My turn!
Curse you!
Okay!
Curse you!
Okay, we're burning daylight!
What's going on?
How did you withstand all of that? Completely unbelievable.
It looks like you've grown even stronger since your days in the core.
Well, is that all you got? Go on! Fight me! So try your luck as long as you want!
You're serious?
Instructor,
what's come over you?
I've had enough. I see no point in wasting any more time fighting with a wounded lioness.
This battle's dragged on long enough. I think this is time to walk away.
Our contract with the Kreutzen province is hereby complete.
Are you allowed to simply abandon your contracts like that?
We've worked enough for the money we've been paid. We're not in the business of doing unpaid overtime.
Farewell, Valestine.
We may meet again, but it won't be during this war.
I sure hope not.
We're withdrawing! Disperse, and make your way to the agreed location!
Yeah!
That could have gone a lot worse than it did.
Indeed. And it was all thanks to the complete and utter lack of sanity of our loving instructor.
Where do they get off calling me a wounded lioness anyway? I'll show them a lioness, the bastards. Still, I really wish you guys hadn't seen me that way. Didn't want you to know my background either, but not much I can do about that now, huh?
So you were just like V?
Yep. Once upon a time, I was a Jaeger too. A member of the Northern Jaegers, to be exact. That was 6 years ago, before I became a Bracer. During my time there, I ended up being saved by Colonel Beatrix. That was what led me to break out of the group.
Wow.
I guess you have your fair share of burdens to shoulder like the rest of us.
All this was a long, long time ago.
Are you all right?
You've contributed more than enough already. Leave the rest to us.
Okay. Maybe I went a little overboard in that fight. But you know what? It paid off. You won't need to worry about Jaegers on your way to the Duke now. He should still be somewhere in here. Find him, and do what we came to do.
Understood. And you stay right here and rest. We'll be back before you know it.
Let's go and find my father.